Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Is the enemy using a scope, or maybe binoculars? If the lenses reflect light, that'll make them easier to spot.
Development supply drop complete.
Sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
Sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. Finish her. She's one of the skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Support helicopter.
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
huh? Shame. She's one of a kind.
Fine by me. We don't need her type. Boss, we need to talk. Get back to base. Everything else can wait.
One bogey on our six, steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.
Thank you. me she's setting foot on this base. Boss, she's with Cypher.
Herself.
Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
To regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.